this place would be old, but no one told me it'd be downright ancient. This is no good. I better do something to save this dojo and quick. It could collapse at any minute. The world's most furious fighters will be at this tournament. That must mean the prize money is a pretty penny. That cash could be just what we need. It could fix up the dojo in no time. All right then, here I go.
We're in for an incredible fight. Which one of these two will walk away a champion? The battle has begun! Fight!
Execute.
The battle has begun! Fight!
stop me!
Are you ready? Fight!
Yeah, what about it? No idea what you're talking about, but you're off!
Oh! careful up there, sis. That's a big drop.
Man, looks like I screwed up this time. I beat the pants off the other fighters in the tournament, but walked away empty-handed. I was happy to fight such strong opponents and all, but I'd be happier if I managed to make a little pocket money. It's just my luck. Yeah, I think I'll lay off the get-rich-quick schemes and try to make money the old-fashioned way from here on in. Like, maybe if I could get this old Rindokan dojo back up and running, maybe I can make a name for myself. Another mess I've got myself into.